was so devastating the other night in Calgary to give up that goal late in the first period in the final minute. Here's Bouchard. Lobs it towards a goal. Backdoor shot, score! Todd White, I believe, coming in on the left wing. Took a perfect pass from Bouchard.
Well, what a
one-timer. This one is blocked right in front by Petteri Neumelin. Out of the box is Wes Walls. Dupuis with a drive, and Rollison isn't sure where it is. He'll cover up as a couple of white sweaters cruise in on him.
Well, Rollison
will work it in front, and there was Radivojevic in front. He didn't get enough on it, if anything. Now Reasoner shorthanded. Horkov goes to the goal. They get it to him. Oh, what a great save! Splitting to the right was Manny Fernandez.
Well, so far, opportunity to be on top.
One way or another, it's going to end at the goaltender. There's a backhand and a goal! Green stepped down the right side and ties the game. Get it, Reasoner. Schultz with a big hit.
Great hit by Schultz.
He just took him out of the play. Skula still battling. Comes free, Lupul. Spins into the circle, fanned on a pass. Now Bergeron has it, makes a move with a shot, tipped in front, saved by Fernandez. And look at Lupul. He comes in and flops right on top of Manny.
Yeah, every time.
Bergeron with a funny hop out of the corner right in front, and Pisani missed it. That would have been an ugly way to see this tie broken. A bad bounce off the corner, centering attempt off Fernandez. Shot dropped, shot scored!
For the glove of Manny Fernandez. 4:38 left in this game.
Wow.
Wild to have to do something rather quick.
Wild led through two periods, 1-0. Stahl's eighth goal of the season, his second point of the game. Look out! Horkov backhand, he scores!